Hi, this is Bill with another Bill on Beef. Get in the truck, Ethel. We gotta go to town for supplies. Where do you go to town for supplies when you gotta go for supplies? And what do you get when you go get supplies? Well, a rancher goes to a ranch supply store. Today, we're in Western Ranch Supply, Billings, Montana. And as you can see, they have a plethora of supplies for ranchers. They've got halters, stirrups, chaps, saddles, bridles, bits, cinches, paddles, vaccines, meds, dog food, ear tags, halters, lead ropes, catch rope, rope bags, and anything else your heart desires. When Ethel needs to go to town and get supplies, this is where Roy and Ethel come, right here. They come to a Western Ranch Supply store, and they can even get Ethel a slicker for when it rains. Ah-ha! If you enjoyed this episode, tune into past episodes on the Montana Stock Growers Association Facebook page. See you there.